For my career, it's two parts, really, sports and news. At the time I began here in 1988, the Pistons were already great. The Red Wings were about to become great, and it was terrific to be able to follow those teams, those athletes, and those stories. The Illich ownership with the Tigers, also NCAA championships, Bo's last game, the Rose Bowl, US Open, Ryder Cup events, big events that I had the pleasure to cover and to bring to our viewers here at Channel 7.
Another abandoned, burned out home.
On the news side, it was Detroit 2020. It's telling stories, the issues that were important to this community and remain important to Detroit.
The coats are distributed free of charge.
That is something that has been rewarding and also important work, I think. 70 years of seven. It's been a long time, and I've been fortunate to be here for almost half of the history of this great television station. It's Bonds, Kelly, Ackerman, Turner, We Got Who You Want, Jerry Hodak, Eric Smith, Dave Dials, the names go on and on. And the team that I have the good fortune of working with to this day. It's about history, it's about legacy, it's about trying to extend that legacy into the decades to come, and it has been a privilege and an honor to be part of that and to bring this history into your homes on a nightly basis.